come out and wake you up later. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please relax, enjoy the performance. Thank you very much.
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any prophets they try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but I'm sure that you're back.
Some children do everything, ballet, tap, dance, choir, the lot. So if you see a few familiar faces, every other one, it's because they do everything. Apart from that, like I said, we've had a little bit of 1920s and we're now going to take you for another little bit of tap from the 1950s. I'm going to put this in here and I'm going to say goodbye for 5 minutes.
Sounds Well, let's listen now.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Sing on the beat, girl. With a bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. With a bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Till I hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor. I got all I need. No, I ain't got cash. I ain't got cash. I got you, baby.
ladies and gentlemen. I'm just going to introduce you now to the ballet and tap class. We do it here on a Monday, so I'm not going to miss an opportunity. I'm just going to get this in there. We do ballet and tap as well on a Monday night. And they do exams, and they've been taking part in lots of competitions. And if you keep your eye on the Gwen Gazette, sometimes they actually put us in there if we win something. But you can't always trust the Gwen Gazette. But they are doing really, really well. So I'm going to introduce them. They are led by Penny. So if anybody is interested, bring them along, especially Howard. Ever been on stage. They are capable of anything. As I said, you'll have lots of this. You'll have lots of this. Please don't wave to them. Because I'm trying to train them not to wave on stage. Okay? So go along with me now. They can wave later on the way out.
Thank you.
sing that.